Hello everyone, welcome to Sanskar e-learning. Today we are going to learn English subject, block number 1, class is UKG and our block name is This is Me, See and Say. Okay, so let's start. See here, we will see and say. So you have to say after me. Now let's see the first picture. First picture is T for telephone. Okay, repeat after me. Mere piche bolna hai. T for telephone. Now second picture is S for soap. Okay. Now third is I for igloo. Okay. I for igloo. Then fourth one is P for penguin. P for penguin. Now see here, A for alligator. T for tiger. Okay. That is T for tiger. Then S for spider. Spider. You can see everywhere spider. P for pin. Yes. Then next picture is of nut. N for nut. Okay. Then A for axe. It is used for cutting the tree. Okay. It is used for cutting the tree. Then next picture is of tent. Okay. T for tent. Then T for tap. Then N for nose. Then A for ant. N for knee. T for tree. And S for snake. Okay. Then P for pan. And A for ambulance. Now ambulance you know everyone. Okay. You can see everywhere. Okay. So these are the pictures. आपको क्या करना है, इसको आपको इसको लर्न करना है, घर पे पिक्चर्स को देखना है और इसके पीछे बोलना है. ओके, नाउ लेट्स सी. नाउ वी विल डू आवर CW. सो ओपन योर नोटबुक, वी विल राइट डाउन द CW. सो राइट डाउन द CW ऑल ऑफ यू. ओके, यू हैव टू राइट द कैपिटल Z. यस, आपको क्या करना है, CW में आपको कैपिटल A to Z लिखना है अभी. सो दिस इज योर CW. ये CW में लिखना है. एंड देन अगेन यू हैव टू ड्रॉ द पिक्चर स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम लेटर. Then M, then T. Okay. So ये letter से आपको क्या करना है, picture draw करना है starting letter से. A for axe. ऐसे ही जो word से start होता है picture, वो picture draw करना है आपको. जो भी thing start होता है वो draw करना है. So now let's see the home study which you are going to do at your home. Okay, so write down the home study. You have to write small A to Z. How many times?